Today, folks, we're going to be doing Unit 18P1, Hardware Staff Work. Alex Bass, can you pay attention, please?
Thank you.
Okay. Corey, I want you to tell me what a keyboard does.
I'll have enough of this.
Ready? Boobie-doo! Rumble! Hee-hee-hee!
I'll miss St. Bede's forever and ever and ever and ever.
Hey, I'm Chris Lewis and I'm looking forward to my comments.
Genius hat sauce!
Bye guys!
To never, Gino!
Goodbye, St. Bede's. We'll miss you.
718, 818, 918, the best one going. Yeah. Miss you all.
Class of 2007, 2012, I'm going to miss you all so much. There's been time for we've cried with laughter, weed.
So, what are you going to miss about St. Bede's?
Beans on toast.
I don't know.
Skiving.
The teachers.
Friends.
What teachers are you going to miss the most?
Miss Lee!
Miss Mary Lou!
We're going to miss St. Bede's, especially Courtney Brown, Georgia Reed, Sophie Farley, Cindy O'Reilly.
Amy! Hey, Millie!
What come in is that?
Hey, Robin!
Comes on the last day, I'm sat there and Brendan Ben.
Look for the future, why are
sit that right now.
What
are we doing?
Now this is Jordan Scott looking fit. No.
Bye, baby. Maxwell.
Thank you,
Lumber.
I just wanted to say it's been fantastic having new people in school and that we're really, really proud of you. I want to wish you all the very best in the future.
Hello, Year 11. O'Toole. Bilby. Been with you for 5 years and today's your last day. A bit of a trip down memory lane for us, and you know, you've been with us for 5 years. In those 5 years, a number of things have happened because we were the first two people you met on that very first day when you were much smaller and much younger. Even you, Dylan McCann, was only 5'1", not 6'4" as you are now. Now, let's mention one or two things that have happened these last 5 years. Let's start with Mr. Pask.
I'd just like to point out this. You think this is Mr. Peelby's poor organisation. They are, in fact, the number of missed homeworks that Alex has missed in the 5 years he's been here. So Alex, before you leave, they've got to be completed and done, please.
And Mr. Pask, we was going to buy an alarm clock, because you are far the worst person for punctuality in this school we've done in that 5 years. Now, it's Luke Smith in the room. Got something for Lukey. Now, remember Luke, when you didn't come to school with your shoes, and I very kindly lent you a pair, and you go, sir, I haven't got a bag to put my trainers in. There's that bag, Luke. Remember that? Take that along to the Vale. How can you have? St. Bede's bag. You needed that, son. And, Luke, I might actually need to employ you next year because of possibly the funniest thing that happened this year, I'm sure you'll ever agree, was the day after you put Tippex Smith on the stairs and I gave you a bucket and a screw and brush and away you cleaned it all up, son. You were fantastic. Whenever you get a dirty set of steps, I'm going to give you a ring, Smithy lad. Now, of course, one or two of you even spent a bit of time outside our office back in year 7 at the Bilby O'Toole Kingdom. And quite, it shed a few tears.
Quite a few criers. You know who you are as well. Don't want to mention any names or embarrass you, but we had quite a few people crying if they got moved teaching group. Wailing. And you know who I'm talking about. Wailing outside the office.
In the corridor. As if we would shout and, you know, accuse you of anything. It's outrageous.
We'll tell you if you ask us on the sly. We'll tell you who they were.
But today is your last day and you'll probably shed some tears today. But from O'Toole and from Bilby, we'd like to say
good luck and goodbye.
Hello Year 11, it's Tuesday, 22nd of May, so you've got 2 full days to go. I'm going to have to keep this brief because I'm going to get emotional. And over 3 decades of teaching, there are people in this year group, dozens of you, who I will genuinely miss. Have a great time at college or training 2000, wherever you go, you've been an absolute joy to teach. Not only Rugby College, everyone listening to this silly old man, Twitter away. Thank you and good night.
Okay. Hello to all Year 11, especially all of you in Southwith College. Want to wish you all the best for the future. Remember what I've always said to you, treat other people as you'd like to be treated yourself and just do your best each day. And remember, keep your faith. God's always holding you in the palm of his hand. All the very best.
Well, good luck. Goodbye. Have a nice life.
Right, get in there, Tyler, and get that mic up off.
I hate this school! Wear makeup. You can wear nail varnish. You can do it down the corridor the wrong way. But I think you will miss us. So I'm wishing you all lots and lots of luck. Work hard. Enjoy your life. Thank you.
Hiya, I just want to wish all the Year 11s the best of luck when they leave, particularly those that I've taught since Year 7 and also those that used to be in my form at 7 a.m. forever. Best of luck everyone.
Come on sir, just do a really quick one. Say, we're going to miss all Year 11s, especially us 4.
I'm going to miss all Year 11s apart from these 4.
Message to us.
Are you going to miss us all?
You dodgy, you lot. Of course I'll miss you.
Where's Courtney gone? Where's she gone?
Guys, recording!
Okay, is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck to all my girls, including Beyonce, Cheryl Cole, Tisa,
Kat Von D. Kat Von D.
Kat Von D.
What?
Bye bye, Year 11. Hope you have a fantastic time at college. It's been a pleasure, especially you performing arts and drama crew. Woo!
Bye Year 11. Good luck. Nice knowing you all. I'd like to wish all Year 11s the best of luck in the future and have a good, nice life.
Right, I'd like to say goodbye to the whole of Year 11, but especially the Year 11s who are in my form. Sophie Gurley, Danielle Riley, Thomas and Jordan. Okay? Is that all right?
Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
your hand in mine, in mine, when I'm asleep. And I will bear my soul in time, when I'm kneeling at your feet. Goodbye, my lover, goodbye, my friend. You have been the one, you have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover, goodbye, my friend. You have been the one, you have been the one for me. I'm so hollow, baby, I'm so hollow, I'm so, I'm so, I'm so hollow, I'm so hollow, baby, I'm so hollow, I'm so, I'm so, I'm so hollow.